Well, you know, it's a pretty crazy scene. And when we first arrived and pulled up, there was an ambulance with a police escort racing away from this scene. I'm going to give you a look here just behind me. As you can see, there's a tow truck here now. Ferndale police have confirmed that two suspects were taken to the hospital. At this point, we do not know what their conditions are. And you probably just noticed I said Ferndale police confirmed that, even though we are technically in Detroit. That's because this all started with a chase. At this point, Ferndale police are not saying exactly how or why this chase started, but that it did start before 4 a.m. It ended in a pretty insane crash. You can see just this car. It's on its roof. It looks pretty mangled there. And if we pan a little bit further right, there are two electricity poles down. There's an electricity pole that is split. There's debris across the front yards of several homes. It appears that this car hopped the curb several doors down, dragging debris, hitting things on the way, and then ending up on its roof. And this, of course, is going to be a bit of a challenge for the tow truck drivers to figure out how to get this vehicle, or what is left of it, onto their trailer there and tow it away. We're going to continue to follow this, and hopefully within an hour or so, Ferndale police are hoping to have more information they can release about the reason for this chase and the conditions of those two suspects who were taken to the hospital. Reporting live here in Detroit, I'm Jennifer Ann Wilson, 7 Action News.